Changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage,
we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But but you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Message repeats in 24 hours. System.
Hello. At last, today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world. Life should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting! Be on constant alert for the clickety-click of your Pip-Boy's built-in radiation meter. No creature comforts out there, Mum. You want it, you build it. Remember, you don't have to go it alone. Find friends, or make new ones. The cap is instrumental to the rebuilding of America. One tetanus inducing rusty shack at a time. Rebuilding America. Glad I'm staying here. Still, I'm sure your cap will make it easy peasy. Thank you.
call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks.
I know it will be scary out there, but you possess the skills to not only but thrive.
Thank you.
They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but perhaps you could speak to them? Verify their intentions are civil?
Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, I have. Here. A holotape. It had been so long, I'd completely forgotten I had it. If you see her, do give her my best. Until quite recently, it's been exceedingly peaceful. I maintained my post, greeted latecomers out of the vault, and otherwise reveled in Appalachia's natural splendor. But very recently, it seems people have come back to Appalachia. Those two and more to boot. The non-vault sort, you understand. It's all very concerning. Who knows what they might be up to? I've been keeping watch here long enough to have learned that outside the vault, people don't always have one's best intentions at heart. I'm sorry to say it, but it's the truth. Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening. But I'm not sure if she believed me. Do be careful out there, Mum. None of these newcomers followed you, did they? Good. Do be careful.
Whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault, right?
I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open? Son of a bitch, we missed our chance.
We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place?
So this guy told him.
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the, you know, that's where the big one is.
Our last chance to turn our lousy luck around.
You know, the thing that brought everyone back. The treasure. Well, yeah, there was this big broadcast, but... shouldn't you know what was in there?
I told you, Lacey. The guy was scamming us.
But those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something. We're just gonna stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us. Seems only fair I return the favor.
They sent you out here without a weapon? Be a quick trip trying to do this on off.
About Appalachia?
Other than it's a graveyard?
There's that. We haven't been here real long, but from what the area got hit pretty hard.
They're merciless. They seem to have cleaned. Without people around, everything else is...
We both came over from Virginia. There's a lot more hot zones that way. From the few spots that are livable. I mean, Appalachia's dangerous. Really dangerous. If your overseer crossed our... seems like they set themselves up. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you. to responsible human now. Wood samples are unavailable at this time. Primary directive: all trees must be structurally desirable. Trees are the enemy, must eliminate trees.
Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
Yeah, you can't see my codes. You wouldn't understand. Yeah, not sure I got time for you, pal. Sorry. Business. You look like you've seen some shit.
Precious junk all around. Was it you?